Hi everyone, thank you so much for tuning in. I'm Rachel Howard and I'm here today with Chelsie Brem to share a little bit about the Abundance Project and this mission of health and wellness.
So what is the Abundance Project? We are on a mission to help people tap into abundance through health, personal growth, and business development. Our goal is to help as many people as possible reclaim their physical and financial well-being. And we envision a world where people are not just surviving, but they're thriving. A world where the power of fruits and vegetables and simple nutrition is regarded than any other artificial quick fix. A world where people truly have the power to design their own lives, a world full of abundant health and abundant wealth. We've partnered with the Healthy Living Revolution, which is all about inspiring healthy living around the world. We've locked arms with thousands of others on this mission to help as many people as possible create abundance in their lives. Before we get into that, we'd like to share a little bit about what's going on in the world of health and wellness and give you a peek into how fruits and vegetables have affected our lives in big ways.
Yeah. So would you all agree that being healthy today can be challenging? It can, right? We'd all love to look good, feel good, and live a long life. And we know it's our job to try to make this happen. But unfortunately, it can be complicated, unpleasant, and super confusing. That's where we come in. So I find that one thing we can all agree on is that eating more fruits and vegetables is good for us, and that we probably don't get enough of them. I don't think that most people realize just how many fruits and vegetables they're supposed to be getting and to what extent coming up short is impacting their health. I want you all to hold up your fist for a second. So this is one serving size. And I want you to think about how many servings the size of your fist in fruits and vegetables you eat on an average day. How many do your loved ones eat? The average answer I get is anywhere from 1 to 4. So if you're in that range, it's totally normal. But do you know how many you're supposed to get? The answer is 9 to 13 servings. You're supposed to get 9 to 13 servings the size of your fist literally every single day. When you're doing this, there's a compounding effect of really good things. But when you're not, there's a compounding effect of not so good things. That can lead to poor immune function, low energy, brain fog, poor sleep, increased toxicity, and more serious lifestyle-related illnesses. So you might be wondering why the number is so high. I know I was. Well, among other factors, it's because of the nutrient-deficient produce that we're eating today. So when you go to the grocery store and you see rock-hard avocados or green bananas, that produce is telling you that it was picked way too early and wasn't able to develop all of its micronutrients. On top of that, it's being shipped hundreds of miles every day, or hundreds of miles to get to the grocery store, and every day it's spending off the vine, it's losing nutrition. So just think about this. To get the amount of vitamin C as one orange 50 years ago, we have to eat 5 oranges today. This really helped me understand the gap in my nutrition that needed to be bridged.
So about 25 years ago, this really amazing company called Juice Plus figured out how to create concentrated fruit and vegetable powder and put them into a capsule. Now, I feel like the second I say the word capsule, people's brains immediately jump into supplements and vitamins. So I'm going to reel you in a little bit for a second. Even though it comes in a capsule, it's not a vitamin and it's not a supplement. You can see the label reads nutrition facts. If you were to go into your supplement cabinet and get out your multivitamin, it's going to say supplement facts. And that's because it's synthetic, it's isolated and fragmented. It's a supplement. Nutrition fact labels are for food products only. For example, if you go and get a frozen bag of broccoli from the store, it's going to have a nutrition label too. So even though this comes in a capsule, it's just fruits and vegetables. Think salad bar in a capsule. We have fruit, veggie, and berry blend. My favorite part to share is how it's made. Juice Plus works with small to mid-sized farms all over North America. They grow the produce where it grows best. They actually let it vine ripen, which is so important. The fruits and vegetables are then ground up, which is better than juicing, because we use the entire whole food, including peels, leaves, and seeds whenever possible, which provides way more nutrition. In an orange, for example, up to 80% of the vitamin C is found in the peel. It is then dried at low temperatures to preserve the live nutrients and enzymes, and then put into capsules and chewables. And it's scientifically proven to do what we know fruits and vegetables do for us. We are the most researched nutritional product in the world, with close to 40 published medical studies in peer-reviewed medical journals done by some of the most prestigious labs around the globe.
So our most recent addition to the Juice Plus family garden is our vegan Omega. That's what these are. So we pack omegas 3, 5, 6, 7, and 9 into one plant-based capsule by skipping the fish and going right to the source, which is deep water algae. And by utilizing naturally occurring omegas in other plant seeds like tomatoes, pomegranates, and buckthorn seed berries, our omegas are cold-pressed, and like the rest of the Juice Plus product line, they're tested with the highest standards through NSF certification process. The last piece, which was much more transformative than I ever thought, is our vegan and gluten-free shakes, which come in chocolate and vanilla. So yes, they have protein, they have the superfoods and all the things that people care about. But for me, the biggest component is the prebiotic fiber in these. So we all know about probiotics, but not everyone understands that those probiotics need to be fed to do any good for you. So the prebiotic fiber feeds the good bacteria in your stomach so it can make a home there. All of these things work together synergistically to optimize gut health. When your gut is happy, inflammation in the rest of your body can start to decrease. And inflammation is the number one leading cause of all disease. Also consider that about 90% of your serotonin is made in your gut. A happy gut truly does make for a happy human. So Chelsie, with that, I'd love for you to share your story around this family of plant concentrates and how it's affected your family.
Thanks, Rach. So my health has always been a challenge in my life. I've struggled with asthma, digestive issues, joint pain, fatigue, autoimmunity, and I survived childhood abuse trauma that has definitely molded the person who I am today. After my second kiddo was born almost 2 years ago, I was in pain literally all the time. I was relying on Advil around the clock, sleeping on a heating pad every night just for my back and hip pain to get some relief so that I could go into the next day. And on top of that, I was battling with depression and anxiety. The kids and I caught every single sickness during the winter, and it was truly awful. I've done a lot in my life to educate myself around health and wellness. I'm a massage therapist, yoga teacher. I've studied Ayurveda and other homeopathics, but something really needed to change. And that's when I reached out to a friend of mine and she shared these amazing plant powders with me, and they've completely changed my life and my children's life and my husband's life too. He doesn't always acknowledge that, but anyways, I'm no longer needing Advil around the clock. I haven't used that heating pad in months. I have more energy. I'm sleeping better. My hair's growing longer and I have a lot more than I did. My digestion is amazing and my depression and anxiety are healing. I'm even to the point where I'm starting to taper off of my medication to help me with that, which is awesome. My kids are healthier and are asking for more fruits and vegetables, no sick visits, no antibiotics. It's definitely a healing journey and no day is perfect, but I could not be more grateful. And this is why I would be remiss if I didn't share my journey with everyone, because who doesn't need a little more health in their lives? So I know Rachel also has an awesome story involving her family. So I'll toss it back over to her.
Oh, thanks so much, Chels. I don't tire of hearing your story around these products. So I'm a former collegiate athlete and a mom to two boys. When we said yes to Juice Plus a couple of years ago, my four-year-old, who was then almost two, was only consuming vegetables by eating veggie chips and drinking Naked Juice. I had totally given up the broccoli bottle with him because it always landed on the floor, and I felt a tremendous amount of guilt about it. Here I was, a plant-based mama, and I could not get my little one to eat a vegetable to save my life. It was about 6 months into flooding his body with over 30 vine-ripened fruits and vegetables through these yummy little gummies that I started seeing some incredible changes. Odie's gut was speaking to his brain. It was working. All of the plants that he'd been digesting through the gummies were changing his palate. He wanted to eat fresh raw lettuce. He wanted different colored carrots for breakfast. He asked for spinach and bell peppers and sugar snap peas at the dinner table. It is no longer a fight for us in our house. The vegetables are no longer on the floor, and the Naked Juices and veggie chips have slowly disappeared. When we discovered Juice Plus, we had just come out of a winter that had Otis in the doctor's office 5 or 6 times with 3 different prescriptions for medication. I dug into sick days I didn't have at my new job to be at home with him. He was new to daycare and he was sick all the time. Does that sound familiar to anybody? I thought it was normal. They all go through it, so we are told. I'm telling you, it does not have to be that way. My second boy, Avery, who's 1.5 years old now, never went through it. He doesn't nurse more than Otis did. He goes to the same daycare that Otis did and started at the same age and comes in contact with preschool germs that Otis comes home with every day. Until a month ago, he did not even know what a sick visit to the doctor was. And that's because I've been adding 45 different plants to my diet every day since the day he was conceived. And he's been getting that nutrition in utero and in his food through my milk, his baby food, and the gummies that he eats today. And as for me, I'm a healthier, faster, more energetic mom and athlete than I've ever been in my life. My pregnancies were night and day different before and after Juice Plus. My recovery and stamina as a runner is incredible. I don't get sick anymore, and I feel so much better and stronger than I ever have, and that's all because of what I'm putting in my body every day. I'm a big believer that the proof is in the plans, and this is just the beginning of our story. I am so grateful that my boys are getting this kind of a healthy start to their lives, and it's what brings me so much joy in this business, helping other families who live busy lives and don't feel they have the time or the resources to do right by their kids at the dinner table.
Oh, Rachel, thank you so much. And I too don't tire of hearing your story. As much as I would like to talk about the products and how our health program and our health programs all day, I want to share our really amazing mission in business. So my journey with this business started a couple years ago when I was at home with one child, very pregnant with my second, and watching our bank account dip slowly after leaving my job where I felt unfulfilled and anxious to find my true passion and voice in this world. I saw a Facebook post that a friend of mine did about an opportunity that she had, and it got me intrigued. But I just kept watching her life unfold in such a beautiful way. And after my second was born, I was struggling with postpartum depression, as I mentioned, and our finances were only getting worse with another babe in tow. During that time, we overdrafted our savings account more times than I would like to admit, and we were using credit cards to buy groceries and keep our lives flowing. At that point, I decided I had to learn more about this opportunity, so I got myself to an event, and that's where I could feel the culture and the integrity and the heart what was here. So much so that I couldn't sleep that night. My intuition was saying, there's something here, so please listen. So I did. And I'm so happy I made that choice to have this amazing gift in my life. I have been able to build a paycheck that not only has helped to fund my daughter's preschool and my son's preschool, but I'm taking pressure off my husband as a provider while doing something that builds my confidence and excites my passion of healthy living. We finally have an emergency fund in our bank account, and we were able to purchase a home with the help of my husband's job advancement and directing our energy in a positive way. The universe is so powerful, and so is our innate wisdom. And I'm so excited to see what's in store for this next year. I'd love to turn it back to Rachel to share why this business called out to her.
Oh, thank you so much, Chels. So I was introduced to this business when I signed up for the products. I just quit my 9-to-5 to be at home with my little one, and I was actually looking for a way to earn some extra money from home. I loved the products, and I shared enough with people to pay for them. And that was my story until about a year ago. I started watching women on this amazing team take over mortgage payments for their families, quit their day jobs, buy new cars, and pay for worldly adventures with their growing paychecks. And I started collecting stories from 6- and 7-figure income earners in this business who mentor us and who are able to do so much more for their families and for the causes that they're passionate about. I was beginning to see that there was so much more this business had to offer. Something clicked as I began to crave time and financial freedom as a stay-at-home mama so that I could have agency over my own life again, bring the joy to my kids, travel, and get serious about personal growth. It has since become my mission to deliver this message of hope through health to others and build a fierce army of men and women who are game to challenge the status quo and manifest some serious abundance in their lives. As I build my business, I'm building a life for myself and my boys that I never dreamed of living. One of total freedom, one of abundance and adventure and options. I'm building my business to preserve the flexibility that I have to be there for my kids whenever they need me, to never have to work a 9-to-5 again, to put roots down for my boys here in SoCal, and to spend quality time with my parents who live halfway across the country so that my boys know very well who Grandma and Grandpa are, and to have an impact on issues like child hunger and homelessness, women empowerment that are so near and dear to my heart. What's so incredible about this business is that in order for me to build my dreams, I get to pay it forward by helping others do the same. I get to watch health transformations happen before my eyes and bear witness to the needle being moved on the public health front because of what our mission is accomplishing around the world. It's really what sold me on the business. I get paid to improve people's lives. And that's not to mention the incredible ways that this company has already improved mine.
Oh, that's amazing, Rachel. Thank you so much for sharing your story. So here's a brief look into the business side of our abundance project. We own what's called a virtual franchise. It costs $50 a year to own your own business. That's less than $1 a week. All we do is share by word of mouth, and the Juice Plus company does the rest. They bill and collect, they ship directly to the customers, which means you don't have to have boxes of Juice Plus in your garage stacking up. There is no inventory to keep, and the only Juice Plus you touch is your own. All commission levels are permanent. No quotas or monthly minimums are required. We get paid in four ways: retail profit, commission, bonuses, and at the top position of our company, we have a full benefits package, which includes medical, dental, chiropractic, life, long-term care, college tuition assistance, holiday bonuses, and monthly expense allowance. We are privately held, debt-free, and multi-billion dollar company that was formed 50 years ago by President and Founder Jay Martin, who is still at the helm today. Talk about built to last. Oh, and by the way, not only does the Juice Plus company inspire healthy living, but healthy giving as well. We've impacted over 1 million families so far with free Juice Plus for children through the Healthy Family Starts program. So any child over the age of 4 through full-time college student can receive free Juice Plus when an adult sponsor is using it. We're also the title sponsor of the St. Jude Memphis Marathon Weekend and are highly involved in the Boys and Girls Club and the Volunteers of America.
So I want to close this call by saying thank you so much for taking a little time out of your day to hear what we're up to. When I signed up, I knew I was signing up for a business. I knew I was signing up for a health program, but I did not realize I was signing up for a family, and I didn't realize how much I needed it. This Abundance Project partnered with the Juice Plus community truly is that. I've met some of my best friends in this business, reconnected with old ones, and feel the support of so many others who are there to lift me up and help me succeed as I work my business every day. The personal growth I've experienced because of the magic and the heart that lies in this community is everything to me, and I feel so grateful to be able to pass that along to others. So if there's any part of this that really spoke to you or has you thinking of someone else that you love, we would love to talk with you a little bit more and give you permission to dream a little bit bigger. Thanks again and have a wonderful rest of your day.
Thank you.